Which of the following statements can be inferred? Let's go through each answer choice. Answer choice A, nearshoring. The second paragraph mentions optimizing the apparel production by nearshoring as one of the three ways for companies to develop a demand-focused model. Although the passage mentions nearshoring, it doesn't say that nearshoring will lead to better quality of merchandise. So this answer choice cannot be established. Answer choice B, automating new delivery models around customization. The passage mentions automating new delivery models around customizations, again as one of the three ways for demand-focused model, but the passage makes no connection between such a model and full-price sell-through. Full-price sell-through is mentioned in a different context in the first paragraph. There is no connection. So this answer choice is not going to be correct. Answer choice C, agile production. The first paragraph mentions agile production, but it doesn't say what the agile production requires. So it cannot be established that agile production requires a complete transformation. This answer choice can be ruled out. Answer choice D says that apparel companies with expertise in technological systems will be able to effectively address the challenges. This is what the passage says in the last line when it says that companies need to have a granular understanding of their technology landscape in order to effectively navigate these challenges. So both of these are similar thoughts. So let's keep this answer choice on hold. Answer choice E, automating apparel production and impact by individual influencers. Now, the passage mentions both the things. Automation is mentioned here as well as individual influencers are mentioned here, but there's no connection between the two. So this answer choice cannot be established. Overall, we can say that the correct answer choice is answer choice D.